right back where we left off. Yeah, I wasn't finished for the day. I've got to keep recording. Crack the ice shelf off. I wouldn't be putting my hand in that water. That's freezing water. I have a hard enough time keeping warm as it is.
So that's what was blocking the gate.
So it's dot dot star star star.
The sail. This might be my chance. No, that doesn't.
I need a hook. I do not have a hook.
No. What? Hans, are you okay?
I'm okay. Okay.
Are you hurt?
He forced me to come down this way. That's all.
We're going to take care of him. I should have known. Ivan was stowed away here.
Yuki's still asleep. Yuki don't care.
Looks like it was designed to stop the arc.
Mm-hmm. Tottering around up there, thinking, hey, well, eventually it'll let us go. He's not doing anything to try to free the boat. Oh! Ow! Let's hope the winds are correct. Cold just looking at it. Fears. rivers. I don't like boats. Yuki. I didn't see him run off. There he is.
The Yuki slept throughout the trip. No.
Okay. Well, we'll just leave him then. Have we tied the boat off to the dock? I saw a person. Here he is. Oh, it's another tiny person. How did he just die stood up there? Creepy. Unless he was a puppet. But the flies suggest he's real.
Holmes, we're there.
Syberia.
And the mammoths?
Further on, behind the fields of blue grass.
Let's go.
It's not an easy thing, but we will manage, Kate. Be patient.
Sure.
There's a Yuki cage. Let the dog sniff Syberia flower.
this works.
There we go. Woke him up. I mean, it doesn't look like anyone's been here for a while, this port area. Tiny Dale. No, he died now. He's sleepy again. I'm guessing. I usually get this one wrong. This one wrong? Not that one, not that one, not that one, not that one. I have the thingy emojiki. Next to an M. Where's the M? Don't know which part of the script this is on. This bit, here we go. So it's a C with a tail. A C with a tail, it's this one. That's there. Okay. So next to the eye with a little hat on. Eye with a little hat. It's two claws up, one dot and a claw up. Okay. This one. And that one goes there. I am guessing. Yeah!
So beautiful, isn't it?
Yes.
Syberia.
Do you really think there are mammoths out there?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
What? You're going to call them?
Yes, with the flutes. like the ancient Yukos.
Do you know how they work?
No.
Okay. Let me try.
No. I'm doing everything here. I have actually no clue about this. Is it in this? Siberia, there, Yuki. Little mask. That one. Oh, it was a lemming that was eating the berries. Appears that Yuko's managed to retain the ancestral habits, blah blah. Legend somewhere, lost the island to the north. There still exist live mammoths, relics, long age, tiny population that has been preserved for more than 12 centuries on the Yuko. Island is pachydermis. The pachydermis inhabits called Syberia. At the tale of related to in her memoirs, it agrees in all points statements from Yukos I had the fortune to meet. Though this story constitutes no proof of existence of the island of Syberia, it forms a tangible hypothesis. Fossilized plant life, bluegrass. When fall arrives, the odor of its flower is so strong that it's known to awaken hibernating Yuki. I see. Scarlet Bramble, that was what was on the grave. Rot wakes the sleeping, yep. Yep, yeah. Week later, carried along by the ocean arts, it sailed again. Many Yukos left their village. Okay, so this told me absolutely nothing. What was this? That was just Helena dying. Okay. Let's try this. It's pointing the wrong way. We want it to point out that way, don't we? Oh, do I have to... this one. No. Hello. Yes, no. Sounds about right. don't know. It doesn't seem right. Sounds like something from Silent Hill. Right, if we start off with them all closed. What does that make? Showed us, didn't it? That one was closed. No, that one was closed. That one's half. That one's full open. No, that one. That one's a dot. That one's a star. So I'm assuming that's open. This one's a dot. That one's a dot. That one's half open. No, them two are stars, aren't they? I'm gonna have to go back and look. So I'm guessing the stars are full open ones. And dots are half open, and no dot is closed, fully closed. Yeah. Go have another look though, because I don't remember. I think it was dot star star. It might not be. Just if I have a look, otherwise I'll only be fiddling with it for ages. Me saying I haven't had anything about this. Oh yeah, I have. Oh, I lie. Did none of the Yukors want to make this journey? No. This one. Dot star dot star star. Okay. Dot star dot star star. So I was correct. My chair's squeaking. Squeakity squeak. What's that from? Emperor's New Groove. Squeak, squeaking. Go. Faster. Faster. Dot, star, star. No dot. Dot, star, star. No dot. Oh, I liked her little reflection there. That was nice. Looks so good for such an old game. Right, so dot, which is half. No dot, yeah. That's star, so that's full open. That's star, that's half. Go. Yes! Two friends there. We lost Oscar as well as Hans. I'm so sad.